To be a seasonal seller, I've done this for 44 years. And in 34 out of those 44 years, if you are a seasonal seller making cash and new crop sales between April and early July, it's been the right financial move. So don't be trying to hit the top. Make incremental sales, make those sales between April and July, and avoid sales between August and October.